Another common skin irritation what we see is girth. When the leg goes forward, the other leg comes back. You see right here at the girth area how the whole elbow and skin goes back and forth over the girth. Right here you can see how the whole girth is buried. The right shape and the wrinkles in the skin, as well as the sweat area right through this area here, is very often an area where the skin gets a lot of irritation. And when the horse gets really badly galled there, most of the time is because your billets are not sitting in the right spot, the shape of the girth is not the right shape, or the actual girth alignment with the girth area of the horse do not match up.